Hello people, welcome back to Spyro. We are back in Evening Lake and we are going to completely finish this now. We're going to go into Fireworks Factory because this was the only level that required Agent 9. So we're going to go in here. I'm going to quickly cut to where Agent 9's portal is because I've got to run through the world first. So that's what I'm going to do. And then we'll go and do his challenge and then we've finished Evening Lake completely. Okay, so here we are at Agent 9's portal. I don't have a clue what this challenge is, I don't remember, but I do remember that Fireworks Factory's challenges were so hard.
I can handle recover some secret rocket plans the sorceress stole. You know, I'm always ready to kick some Rhinoc booty!
Okay. I know that the challenges in here are really, really hard.
Behind those doors are some pretty scary ninjas. I bet you could use your sharpshooter skills to take them out. Remember, press the circle button to shoot, and use L1 and R1 to dodge left and right.
Well, I didn't know you use L1 and R1 to dodge right. Oh, wait. Oh, so it's like full-on sniper mode all the time. Right, Agent 9. Oh, you can't go up and down. Right, that's actually helpful. Sparks! That's it. Right, let's just make sure I've got everything. Yeah. Go on, open the door. Okay. Ah! No, I didn't know they did that, you flipping ninjas. Any more on the roof? No, but he's running at me, look. What? Why isn't the door opening now? Is there any more in here? There is, isn't there? There is, isn't there? Is there? No. I knew it. I knew it. I knew it could run him right at me. Knew it. Look at him crawling on the ceiling thinking he can get me. Well, guess what, mate? Nah. 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 That's it. You tell him no. You get him over there as well. That's it. We're getting on both. Oh, I'm great at this. I'm not. Get him, get him. Is there any on the ceiling? There is, isn't there? There's gonna be one this way now. I bet ya. Wait. I think we're good. I'm gonna shoot just in case. You know what they're like for sneaking up on you. This camera is actually much better for Agent 9, to be honest. The whole not having to go up or down thing is fantastic. Look at him on the ceiling, thinking he can flipping trick me. Guess what? Can't. Ah! Flip! That really, really, really made me jump. Okay, where am I? Right, I'm over here. Get them, get them, get them on the floor. Is there one this side? No. Okay, let's get closer to him. See if I can grab him, grab him, grab him, grab him, grab him. Yes! Right, Sparks, you best eat that butterfly. Get him. That's it. At least I know you've ate now. Right, so are we full health or what? I can't see. Wait, no, don't you dare. Yes. We good. Look at them all on the ceiling, thinking they can flipping trick me. Right, I'm not stopping shooting until... No, I can hear them. I can hear them still. I know that as soon as I come out... I know that they're all going to come down as soon as I go out. So why aren't they coming down? Come on. Come on, drop down. See, this is where being able to snipe would be handy. Why aren't you dropping down? Come on! Drop, 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 drop. There we go. See? You're flipping ninjas. I know. Come on. Drop, drop, drop. There you go. No, don't you dare. Don't you dare. Right, now turn around, get him, get him, get him, get him. I knew there was one behind me. I knew it. I don't like the way they come running at you. It just makes me feel really, like... You know what, I feel like I should go back. Are the ninjas giving me gems or not? Because if they are, I need to go back. Right, come on, fly. Wait, no, best not do it by this door because they might be following me. Okay, come on, fly. Fly. Grab it, grab it, grab it, grab it, grab it. No. Got him, right, sparks. See, look. The gems, it's the gems. Right, go this side. That's it. We're doing it. We're doing it. That's it. Right, now turn round, because there'll be a ninja in here and you know it. Wait, is there? There isn't. Get him, get him. How can you miss that? Literally right there. Got him. Sparks! 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 Eat the flipping butterfly! There we go. Right, let's try and run this way. And then we'll go through here. Oh, there's another one there. Okay, I can see now that the 100 underneath, that's my health. I didn't notice that until just... Okay. Right, is the gems in here? There gonna be gems everywhere in here. Oh, come on. Why did I have to take forever to get these? Turn right. At least I haven't died yet. That's one good thing. I remember Fireworks Factory's challenges being really hard anyway. Right, what's past this? Ah! Oh, my life. Loads, 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 loads. Jump. Come on. 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 Come take me. Come on. Come on. Come on. Not you with the gun. Ah! Go away! I didn't mean for you to come through the door. I just... Oh, go away, go away. Shoot you. There we go. Go and shoot you as well. I want to get your box. That's what I want to get. Right. Right, let's just have a quick look. Because I don't want no one sneaking up on me. Okay, we good. No, no, no. No! No. I didn't want you to open the flipping door. I wanted to get this bug first. Now I've definitely got to get the bug. Right. Life. Sparks. Eat. Eat. Yes! Right, bang, 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 bang. They all go in. That's what they are. They're all... Oh, for goodness sake. Right, nobody else here. Nobody else here. No, 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 no. There is a guy with the gun in here. I can hear him. Okay, maybe he's not here. Maybe he's in here. Yes, knew it. Knew it. And there'll be one this side, I know it. Just run to the egg. Right, there we go. Get the egg. Patty. Well, I thought we were getting sorceress plants. Don't you dare. Don't tell me I've got to run all the way back. No. 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 Not again. Mind you, at least I've got 100 health. But still, this is besides the point. The plan was to reach the egg, get the egg, and that's it. Not to flipping do it all again. Oh, for goodness sake, now I've been hit. And I bet they've not shoved any health in this part. No, you do not, mate. Jump. We is doing well. Right, that's this section cleared. Cleared, right, go back. And just hit who I like. Just hit who you can for this section of the thing. What's he doing? Running into the wall, the flipping thing. Right, I need to get the... I need to get the box. Is it gone now? Yeah. Right, now jump down. Jump. That's it. And you jump. That's it. Right, now you fly around so I can get you. Get you. Right, anybody else? Where's the flipping... Oh, there they are. I knew I could hear Blumming. Get that. That's it. Get him. Get him. Jump. Okay, we good this side. We good. Get the box. That's it. Get him. Jump! Right. We're doing pretty well, to be honest. We're doing better than the first time round. You know why? Don't scare me anymore. I know your tactics. I know how you work. It's just it now. Jump! See? I know. I know. No, you got me because now you're all bombarding me. It's just the way that it is. But, guess what? I'm still winning. What? Where are the boxes? Are they literally right behind these walls? Yeah, they are, aren't they? They're in every corner. Well, Well, you're a complete idiot for firing at the wall. Oh, he managed to get me. It's because I'm getting too close now. Go away, you flipping things! That's it. No, come in. Come in. That's it, so I can get you. Now, where's that buzzy thing? Don't open the door again. What are you opening the door for? I'm not even by the door. Come on, fly around so I can get you. There we go. There's the butterfly. So just get rid of these. And then sparks. Get the butterfly, please. There we go. This is ridiculous. I'm not going to be able to do this unless I just run in there and get every single thing that I could. Okay, that's what I'm going to have to do. I'm not going to be able to do this. I'm not going to be able to do it. No, no, no. How on earth are you supposed to do that? You can't get the boxes unless you go in, but you can't go in because I'm back at the flipping start. Are you being serious right now? This is the part that I can't do because I need to get the box, but they always come too close for me to be able to get the box. Okay, okay, we did that one. So now we do the same this side, right? And they can't get in. Get you, get you, get you, get you. Shoot, 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 shoot. There we go. Always with the same flipping thing. I already thought I already got that box, you idiot. I already got that box. Oh, don't close the flipping door. Right, let's have a look. Right, it's this box up here now. Go on. Oh, for goodness sake. I don't like this level. Right. Now it's just them on the ceiling. So come on. Jump down. And then this side. Jump down. And then you. Jump down. And you. Jump down. Now this side. Have you jump down, and then this side, and you jump down, and I get you too, and then I get you, if I can, come on, there we go, right, now grab the gems, because I don't want to be coming all the way back, and having to do it again, just because I left gems, so, I've literally got about two more hits. Two more hits, I'd say. And he's already here with his guns. Jump! Look, mate. Making our way through the level. Right, let's just move around here. Oh, for goodness sake. I'm dead. No, 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 no. No, forget it. Just forget it. Just forget it. No. Right, I'm back to where I was. I took a little break because this just stresses me out. This just really stresses me out. So I've took a little break and I'm doing it now. I'm determined to do it now. Don't go running all the way over there. Right. First room over. I'm going to do it room by room. I'm not going to panic about the next room or the room after that. I'm going to do it one room at a time. And this is the first room done. I hope I'm not on a timer. Am I on a timer? No, I'm not. Okay. Right, open the doors and come on. Yeah, come in. Yeah, jump. Yeah, see? We're doing it now. Just do it room by room. Miss me. Miss me. I'm just aiming for the boxes. Boxes is the first port of call. That's what they are. Right. Stay at the door. Stay at the door. I think we're all good for bad guys. I also noticed that my bullets, like, you look at this now, my laser shoots up there, but it bounces off the wall, which means anyone, I don't know why I'm pointing at the TV, but anyone that's standing in the way of the bounce back laser also gets shot, which I didn't notice till just, and I'm so happy about that. Right, let's just double check. No Rhinox following me. Is there a Rhinox in there? No. Here? No. We're good. Sorry, I keep, like, having little... Right, I need you, because I lost a bit of life up there. Go on, grab this. There we go. Right. Now, these don't attack until they see you, like that. That's it. We good. I hope no Rhinox here. No. Okay, so that's second room and third room done. We're about halfway, I'd say. Now I know that this box is here. Because it has to be really awkward, doesn't it? Right, box gone. See, that's what I aim for. I aim for getting the boxes. And these guys just... Right, let's just double check. No, 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 nothing. Okay, so that's fourth room. Sort of done. So, you know, it's this room that's the pain. Have I got that box? I've got that box. Oh, I didn't realise that. Move away a bit, move away a bit. That's it. See, the bounce back lasers are getting them as well, which I'm so happy about. Honestly, you would not know how happy I am that that actually is a thing. Please get the box, please get the box, please get the box. Why isn't it getting the box? I don't want to go any further in there because I know what they're like for sneaking up on you. I got the box. See, look, shooting that wall there, the bounce back laser got the box. Right, now, so all of us I've got to worry about in this room is the ones on the ceiling. And they can be just as hard as most of them. At least I know that door's closed now. So I haven't got to worry about them. Right, just work your way around. That's the only advice I can really give. Now, I just realised something that I never actually realised is that door opens when you walk past it, and I did not realise that till just. Where's that shooting coming from? I can hear a gun shooting. There's a guy running here, and he's being really silly and not running at me. He's running to the wall, you flipping thing. Right, there we go. Right, there's no guys there. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go... Wait, first of all, turn around, go back in here. There's no gems. Sparks, get that butterfly. We're not in... We need it. Come on, get it. Get it. Get it. Where's the butterfly gone? I've just seen it. Oh, for goodness sake. Where's that butterfly gone? Don't tell me I was mad. Editing Sasha, you flashback now. You show that there was a butterfly there.
In here, there's no gems.
Crumbs. Blooming playing tricks on you now. Right, get this gem. Because I don't want to be coming back to get gems. Because you know what these ninjas are like. They'll only be back. Right, goodbye. There we go. Now, just... That's it, got that gem? Yeah. Right, so that's fifth room done. Fifth. Is there any this side? No, so I can sort of go around here. Like that. Right, now you get that glow bug. He came through the flipping wall. I know you're ninjas and everything, but that is not ninja-ish. That is magician-ish. That's what that is. Now, where's the guys that are on the ceiling? I'm gonna do this, you guys. You watch, I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna. I am, I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do it. And I know I'm gonna do it. Right. I really want this glow thing here. But I don't want no one to sneak up on me. So. Get him. Right, there we go. Now, Sparks. Thank you. Right, it was here that I died last time. Right, I know that you're here. Turn around. Right, there we go. Right, I don't know what room this is. Seventh, is it? Sixth, maybe? But it's this room that's the absolute pain. It's the ones with the guns that you've got to be careful. The sticks are bad as luck. It's the guns because you've got to jump. See, these are just going to keep coming until... Oh! Right, I think I need a better tactic to this room than what I'm currently letting on to. Right, so the box is about there. Oh, the box is gone. Right, any on the ceiling? Any on the ceiling? That's what I need to be careful of. Shoot. Yeah, we got our gems! You got our gems! It might be one more here! Right, keep going, keep going. Shoot, 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 shoot. Oh. Woo!
You better look after this egg before the wasps try to blow that up too.
Donovan. Donovan? Anybody called Donovan out there? Donovan. Right. I'm not going back through there. I'm done. I've got all the gems. I've got all the eggs. I'm done. You know what? I went and had a break from this. Come back and do it first flipping time. It's just the typical way, isn't it? No, forget it, mates. I'm done with ninjas. I am not doing that level again. That is like the Fracture Hills of this world. Actually, I best not talk too soon. I've got a lot more worlds to do yet. But that... That firework factory, honestly, I would say that's the worst one. Hello, people. Why am I doing my intro? Sorry. Basically, I went and did the return video, did Agent 9, it really miffed me off. I went and continued and totally forgot that I needed to go back to the Speedway. So, yeah, this is a different day, but I'm gonna try and do Hunter. I'm gonna try and find Hunter. I totally forgot that I hadn't done Hunter's little challenge thing. And I don't know where he's gonna be. Oh, there he is! Right in front of my eyes.
Look out, Spyro. There's a really big sheep UFO around here, and it's trying to get me. I snatched up a dragon egg it was trying to abduct, and now it wants revenge.
Well, why don't you just give me the egg, and I'll take the egg, and you can deal with that problem.
I'll lure the UFO down the river of honey.
Let's turn this down. I don't know who's been watching the TV, but seriously, really loud. It's on 20. I never have it on 20. I have it on like 12. Okay, there we go. Right, go ahead.
Okay, here I go.
Here you go. Yeah, okay. What have I got to do? Don't tell me. Oh, it's not a Crash Bandicoot thing, is it? It is as well. Oh, it's a Crash Bandicoot thing. Oh, I don't like these. Why did I ever think that this is a good idea? What? I jumped that. He's jumping too far. Double one there. Dodge. Oh, I hate these. See, when does he think that this is a good idea? Jump. Jump. See, they... What? So basically I've got to try and not hit too many things.
Look out, Spyro.
Okay, yes, I know. Basically I've got to try and not hit too many things. I can hit a couple of things, I believe, but not too many. Right, so that's simple. That was simple. Oh my goodness. It's getting the pattern. It's one of those things where you need to know the pattern. No, this is not good. He's going to get me in exactly the same place and I just know it. No! Look. Exactly the same place. I bet I made exactly the same mistake last time. This is just typical me all over. Now, hurry up, Hunter, because I need to get on with the game. I'm planning on finishing this game today. This is not taking my lives. That's a good thing. Right. We finally missed that rock. Yes! We're doing this now, guys. Oh, just jump. Not doing too badly. Not doing too shabby. Oh, I missed that. I got that. That was pretty good, to be honest. That's a... We've done it! We've done it! Ha ha! Yes, I did see that. I was the one that did it.
I didn't even drop the egg.
Yeah, well, you could have just gave me the egg before you even did it, Nori. La la la! We did it. Okay, I want to exit this, Sparks. Yes, I am done already. Right, so I've now done that. We've got the egg. I'm sorry I completely forgot in the other episode. Actually, I didn't even remember till I was editing and I was thinking, oh my life, I haven't finished it. I've got to go and do the speedway because Hunter was trapped in that cage, weren't he? So I'm sorry that I completely forgot about it, but I'm just going to go here now and I'm going to cut to my outro from the other video. I'm going to add this in, I think. So, yes. Right. Now, we are... No, Spyro. Out. There we go. That one had a life in as well. Aww. Ending the level. Ending the episode on such a good, happy... time. Okay. Midnight Mountain. No, that's not what I wanted to click. Okay. Midnight Mountain. Right. So... That's it for this video. I hope you enjoyed it. That took me a very, 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 very long time. You would not believe. So, we are now going into Midnight Mountain. We're going to do those worlds. And then we'll be done with this game, pretty much. This is our last home world now. I think I've said that about 3 times. But, yes, we're going to go into here. And I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, then make sure you give it a thumbs up. Make sure you subscribe for more videos from me. And I will see you next time. Bye!